gonna let second grade out early today, which made little Mikey kind of blue. You see, he just turned 7 years old that day, and he thought he'd get a party at school. He walked to his house and he's taking off his guard. There's chairs and tables all over the yard, and his friends jumped up and they hollered real hard.
Happy birthday to you. It makes me think of the good old days. Happy birthday to you. You sure grew out of your baby ways. Happy birthday to you. Seventh birthday, we wish you many more. Health and wealth and friends by the score. Cut the cake and let's eat some more. Happy birthday to you.
Mr. Gillies, happy birthday. I understand that you've got a big one coming up and wanted to reach out and let you know that I was thinking about you and that I hope you're staying safe and well, and that as you hit this big milestone birthday, you're surrounded by your family and hopefully a few pod-safe friends as well. And that's about it. We are very much missed, John, and I do hope that things normalize enough soon that we're able to get together and catch up, hopefully in your hometown. And that's it. I will talk to you soon, and hope you're having an absolutely wonderful 70th birthday, and please know that we are thinking about you. Take care.
Hi, John. This is Ralph.
And this is Judy.
And we're zooming in to wish you a happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
And we have someone here who is thankful to you for investing your wealth and your entire family into turning the Shenandoah Valley into his American pied-à-terre.
Happy birthday, John!
Isn't he terrifying?
Can you say happy birthday, Baba?
Happy birthday, Baba. I'm sure that brings Baba's eyes.
Hey John, happy birthday to you. It's freezing here in cold, wintry northern New Jersey, and I'm about to go out and shovel the driveway for the 10th time in what seems like only 2 weeks. Nevertheless, I'm warmed by our friendship over the years and by your wicked conspiratorial collegiality at work. That sustained me for a long time. Thanks to you for everything. Good cheer to you now and in the decade ahead. Happy, happy, happy.
Happy birthday, John. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, John. I hope we get to see you in person soon. And I always remember how nice it was to have breakfast in Washington, and hope we can do that again soon. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday to my special twin cousin. With so much love and so much gratitude that we have this connection in our lives with all of your wonderful family and all of our wonderful family. It has meant so much through this time and through my life. Love you, John. Happy birthday.
Dear John, happy, happy birthday. I am so happy that we are here to celebrate your birthday. And I send you all my love, and I trust that next year we will be celebrating your birthday, my birthday, Lydia's birthday, everyone's birthday in person. Let's hope for that. In the meantime, my love to you and to all your family. Ciao!
I've worked with John for 30 or 35 years. It's been a very fruitful personal and professional association. I've always thought of John as the kind of guy who, if we were in the Second World War, I would want to be in the same patrol as him. The one regret that I have about 35 years maybe or of working together is that we didn't go to the field together that many times, maybe only once or twice. And the one time that I remember most distinctly, we lost the battle. But that's okay. Many noble battles are lost. In fact, what I wanted to share with you was just actually a couple of video clips from my favorite movie ever, The Seven Samurai. It's those two recruitment videos that remind me a lot of the time that I worked with John.
しかしこれはいや、わしにも百姓の苦しさはわかる。お主が百姓のために立った気持ちもわからんではないが、わしはどちらかというとお主の人柄に惹かれてついてまいるのでな。
もう合戦は嫌か。実はな、金にも出世にもならん難しい戦があるんだが、ついてくるか。
はい。
今度こそ死ぬかもしれんぞ。
So what I like is the guy's smile at the end as he says, I'm ready to go. So happy birthday, John.
Hi, John.
Hi, John.
We just wanted to wish you a happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
We're thinking about how much knowledge and experience and wisdom you've amassed over 70 years. It's a really remarkable thing. It's equally remarkable that we could even be that old. So we wish you a really happy birthday, and we look forward to sharing in some of your retirement time, hopefully, sometime very soon. We are completely vaccinated now, and I know you will be soon, so we're looking forward to some in-person times together. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Hi, John. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy 70th birthday, dear John. Happy birthday to you. I hope you're celebrating with a ton of cake and champagne and whatever else you want. And I know that there's a ton of love and best wishes coming from all parts of this globe, every part of the world that you've touched, where you've traveled, where you've made a difference. And thank you for being an incredible mentor. We miss you so, so much. And showing me love was
all around. He's just texting me about this video right now. Here we go. All right, start again. Here we go. Take 17. Hello, Father, and happy birthday. I'll keep this somewhat short since, you know, I see you every day. But I don't tell you every day how grateful I am every day for the wisdom and compassion and strength and love that you have shown me every day for the past 34 years of my life. And you were doing it before that too, but I was only there for the past 34, so, you know, that's what counts. And also for just being a very easy dad to brag about, you know? Like, growing up, I realized recently that I won every single whose dad is cooler argument. Well, my dad travels the world and he goes on adventures and he helps people and he brought me back this hat and he brought me back this sword and he taught me what Czechoslovakia is. So, and then it was just instant win. And I realized recently that I still do that. Anytime if you come up in conversation or if there's the slightest excuse, the kid brain kicks back in and there's still a second of like, all right, sit back, we're about to talk about how awesome my dad is for a second. After 34 years, it still has not gotten old and I still have that feeling of like, I need to brag about how cool my dad is after many times of reiterating the rhino story to friends of mine at various times. So thank you for being the coolest dad in the history of the world. And for making me into the man that I am today. Thank you. I love you, Dad. Happy birthday.
Okay, sweetie, you ready to hold this up for Uncle John? Okay, there it is. Good job. Can you just hold it? Excellent. Up and... Okay. And we're gonna eat. Okay.
Happy birthday, John. To celebrate this glorious occasion, I'd like to share an old poem from a 12th century Chinese poet, Lu Yu, called Written in a Carefree Mood. which somehow reminds me of your perennial youthful spirit. And here it goes. Old man pushing 70. In truth, he acts like a little boy, whooping with delight when he spies some mountain fruits, laughing with joy, tagging after village mummers, with the others having fun stacking tiles to make a pagoda, standing alone, staring at his image in the jardiniere pool. Tucked under his arm, a battered book to read, just like the time he first set out to school. Stay well and young, my friend.
Yay! Hooray! Happy birthday! Welcome to your 8th decade! Yay!
Happy birthday, John! We wish we could be there to celebrate with you in person. We're so excited that you were born!
Yay!
So have a wonderful day, have a wonderful celebration, and let's look forward to many, many more!
I remember when I first met you, you lived on a farm, and your wife was determined to tear down this building, and you weren't so sure. And I remember thinking, oh my God, this couple, are they ever going to be together? Is this going to work? And it apparently has. So anyway, it's been delightful to know you all these years. We hope you have a wonderful 70th, because we've already been there.
Oh, it's just amazing. You won't believe how nice it is being in your 70s.
السلام علیکم خوبین ساعت خوب حال شما خوبه چگل داری مستر جان من خیلی خوش هستم که شما سالگرد خود میگیریم انشالله امیدوار هستم که سالهای آینده هم شما سالگرد بگیریم زنده باشیم همراه فامیل خود دیار و خوشحال بیغم و آرام باشیم و همیشه به میالت تیاری خوشحالی قرار داشته باشیم خداوند شما عمر شما زیاد کنه انشالله و جمعی بندگان خود و سالگرد شما تبریک میگم برای شما و فامیل شما خداوند شما را زیاد خوشحال داشته باشه
Mom is making, I think, coffee with food and Mommy's filming this.
Do you want to sing a happy birthday song for him?
Yes.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, Uncle John. Happy birthday to you. And many more.
Fabulous.
Happy 70th birthday, Uncle John.
Hi, John. Happy, happy birthday. I hope you have a wonderful time celebrating it with your family. And I will look forward to some time when we can make up for all the celebrations that we've had to put off for the last year. Everything from, I don't know, my Christmas party to your birthday and all the other ones I'm forgetting. Anyway, I think of them as all accruing interest somewhere until we can just have the, you know, giant season of nothing but parties. But in the meantime, enjoy and stay safe and make sure that your whole family gives you hugs for me. And I'm sending you a virtual one. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, John. It's midnight and I'm still working. Aren't you happy you're retired? Miss you so much, my dear friend. And we're waiting for you to come to Bangkok so we can have a birthday drink. 70, yes.
Salam, John. So this is me, a previous version of me, and I would have wished you alles Gute zum Geburtstag, but I'm remembering a conversation that you and I had at a pre-pandemic Mary Hill chili party where you shared some Persian and some Pashto with me. So here goes. Desigedelo Kalizadi Mubaraksha. And I'm hoping I didn't just wish you many fleas nesting in your armpits. In any case, post-pandemic, we will meet up again and you will correct me. Much health and happiness to you.
I can affirm that greater wisdom follows immediately upon your birthday. In my case, they made some exceptions, but I'm sure in your case, they won't. So you're going to get it, my friend. I just wanted to say how much your friendship, your colleagueship, and your guidance, actually, even though I'm often reluctant to take any guidance, but you've managed to get through to me. You've been loyal, thoughtful, honest, and most importantly, no, second importantly, you've really been very smart. You've made extraordinary contributions. They should be feted and honored. And I know for those who are actually related to you, as opposed to those whose colleagueship was forced on you, they're very grateful. So I want you to live well a long time and enjoy all of the blessings that you've got. I mean, even though you live in southwestern Virginia, but there are many blessings there too. I hear there's really some nice things. So look, take care, my friend. Stay well. And God bless.
How do you know when to do
John.
That?
John.
John, it's the big one.
It's your birthday.
It's the big
again.
One.
Again.
It's the big one.
I can't even make fun of you when you're as old as you are.
It's really, really the big one.
You probably can't hear a damn word.
Don't worry
saying,
about it.
Much less see anything.
Happy
much
birthday,
less
John.
Much less understand anything.
John, happy birthday.
Keep having these birthdays. We want to have a bunch of these birthdays in the future.
Okay, John. Bye. Okay, bye, John. Happy birthday.
Hey, John. Steve Luke here, just wanting to wish you a happy birthday. You've been probably wondering how everything's been going since you retired from FHI 360. Things have really just been just fine. Couldn't be better, really. Hope you've been enjoying your retirement. And wishing you all the best for a happy birthday.
Happy 70th birthday, John, from Tanzania. I hope you have a great one.
Hey, John, turning 70. That's awesome. I had a little wager going, and now that you're 70, it paid off pretty big. Look, able to afford this new house here. Pretty awesome. Anyway, good luck. Stay healthy and keep moving on towards 80, because then someone you know will owe me even more. So just remember, live long, and I prosper. Anyway, happy birthday. Congratulations. I hope you guys are celebrating, doing something cool. Look forward to see you guys maybe in the next year sometime.
Happy birthday, John.
From Austin, Texas.
Happy birthday, John.
John.
Happy birthday, John.
And we hope that your 71st year includes a big family trip for both our families to the beach. And we can sit around the table and discuss things and be so grateful that Trump is gone and hopefully COVID is well.
Hey, John. Nice to hear that you're having a birthday. But on behalf of Mary and I and all the kids, we want to wish you a very happy birthday and let you know that we're back in Washington. So next time you're in the big city, let us know and we can get together. But in the meantime, we can do it virtually. Enjoy.
Hi, John. Happy birthday. I just realized I have candlesticks growing out of my head. I need your kids to edit for me. Anyway, I hope you have a great day. Celebrate like crazy. Can't wait till we can meet in real life. Take care. Happy birthday!
Mr. John Gillies, in my eyes, your friendship is like fine wine. The older it grows, the more treasurable it becomes. This is my heart. Will never stop treasuring your presence in my life. Our family has known you for about 50 years. And always respect you. I hope you have an incredibly amazing birthday and life, because you have been an incredibly amazing friend to me and entered my family in all my life. May your earthly journey be accompanied by everything that brings peace, contentment, and bliss into your life. You deserve all these and many more. For you are an absolutely wonderful person who makes this world a truly beautiful place. God bless you today, tomorrow, and all the days after tomorrow until the end of the time. You are a true friend, Mr. John Gillies. May God always watch over you and make sure that you have a great and happy life filled to the brim with all the desires of wonderful heart of God. Once again, I want to express my heartfelt gratitude to everyone gathered here for being part of this wonderful occasion. Enjoy your party. Bye.
Happy birthday, Baba.
Thanks for being such a great role model to me all these years of kindness and patience and curiosity about the world and thinking that we can make the world a better place. Great role model for hard work. And I love you and feel very fortunate to be your daughter.
And I am honored to call you father-in-law and to call you friend and have you as a guide and a source of inspiration in my life. You've made me a better father and a better person just having known you. So thank you so much, and I love you, and happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
I'm sitting here totally losing all track of time. I've still got my Christmas tree up. I should be having a chili party now to celebrate you and Marlena and everything, and yet I'm not. But I am here to say happy, happy birthday. 70 is an amazing accomplishment. Oh my God, I can't wait to be 70. And like good scotch, you get better with age. Here's to you, John. Happy, happy birthday. Love you. Bye.
Dear John, happy birthday. I have to tell you that one of the great pleasures of my life in Charlottesville in Virginia over the last, I don't know, maybe 30 years has been to get to know you. I enjoy every single of our trips together in North Carolina and Idaho, in Spain. Everywhere we go, we have interesting conversations, and I enjoy your wisdom, your peace, and your sense of humor. I hope it continues for many years, and I hope we can share more trips, more conversations, the life of our own families. So, in this difficult 2021, I wish you a happy birthday. I love you. Ha sido un gran placer conocerte en todos los aspectos de tu vida, en tu tranquilidad, tu sentido del humor, tu capacidad de análisis de la vida económica y política del mundo, de tus experiencias en Afganistán, del amor y la dedicación a tu familia. Eres una persona muy especial y te quiero mucho. Feliz cumpleaños.
Happy birthday to my yoga partner. I remember a day, probably 43 years ago, when I was first learning how different you were when you were doing some yoga. Had set out to do morning yoga, and I came in 5 minutes later, and there you were, playing with the cat, doing downward dog, playing with the cat. Come here, downward dog. I loved you then, I love you still, I'm glad you're still my yoga partner, but I'm not going to show you my downward dog for everybody. Happy birthday. Say, happy birthday, Daddy.
We make the way by walking. We make the way by walking. We came away with nothing. We ran from the home we'd known. Down the stairs, running scared to face the great unknown. We left the front door open, no key for a souvenir. Where to go when all we know is home will not be here. The path remains unclear. We make the way by walking. We make the way by walking. We left the well-worn circle, we left the city lights. We came up here where the air is clear and the stars are bright at night. We Maybe there's a distant valley, maybe it's a ways away. We're all here on the new frontier, cause we knew we could not stay. We knew we could not stay. We make the way by walking. We make the way by walking. I climbed a little bit higher, some things you cannot unsee. I walked a little bit further, and the walking set me free. By then you were walking with me, and you asked if I knew the way. I made you laugh when I said our path might be a road someday. Might be a road someday. We make the way by walking. We make the way by walking. We make the way by walking. Our steps are the votes we cast. Crazy few that have seen this view may not be the last. The way that a pilgrim travels is to set off for parts unknown. So if history's kind, we're the ones who may find the way we all come through.